they would elbow you, and if you were on their same team, saying get out of here, especially for a lot of those bigs, it was a lot of rebound incentives in their contract, so they wanted to grab every rebound.
Pass to Len. That's a two from Parker. Again, the miss by the Kings. That drive by Carter, and he lays it straight in. Now it's a six-point Atlanta lead.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And stolen by Jeff Teague. Bazemore grabs the miss.
This is the shot you want, right at the rim. He just couldn't deliver.
Here's Teague. Lays it up off the glass. Teague's got six.
And Teague is just so calm and collected when he gets near the rim.
Here's Heald. Detman with the block. It's Vince Carter on the wing. Len grabs the board.
And I'm sure next time he sits down, coach is going to have a few choice words for him with that shot selection.
And you know what? He knows it. You have to try to play within the system or you're going to come away with empty possessions.
Here's Teague following the basket by Buddy Heald.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from the paint.
It's stolen by Carter. A finish. And then Carter with the jam.
And that's what Carter does best, knifing his way inside so he can finish with the easy slam.
Here's Heald. Off target at the rim. Teague with the ball. Picked up by Joseph. Len with the block. Out of bounds, Sacramento takes possession. And here's Fox. He'll bring it up for the Kings. Their next game playing at home is the Nets coming to town. And that'll be the fourth of this five-game homestand.
And not being as aggressive from the three-point line anymore. They had a lot more attempts in that first half.
Shots good from Young.
Ever since halftime, he's had his eyes on the basket and just crushing it right now.
And it goes out of bounds. That one off heel.
Careless turnover. You lose focus for even a moment in this league, that's the result.
Here's Young from the arc. Doesn't go for him. Up in time. And that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark. And so it's Atlanta holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Here's Bembry. After the basket by De'Aaron Fox. Jacks up a three. It's good, and it's his sixth make against 11 attempts.
All about converting your opportunities. He just hit his second three of this half, third of the night.
6 for 10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for a lot of guys.
And Fox starting to show you his abilities inside. It has quick instincts, which I think helps him when he's down low.
Here's Bembry. Basket good. And the Hawks lead by 12.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Heald right side. Outside Bogdanovich. 6 to shoot. Rebound Atlanta.
Great defensive effort. Just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Here's Young. Pass to Herter. Here's Fernando. 6 on the shot clock. Pulls up. And off the glass. That one's good. Fernando's got the lead up.